one of the most powerful shredders on the market that just deals. Oh yes. Now this is also a mini shredding machine as well.
Lovely, the mini.
Yeah, lovely job. Nice and small. It's fitting there absolutely spot on, isn't it? Nothing like shredding a nice bit of British heritage.
Oh, well, I've got you a mini.
Happy day.
What? Got you a mini.
Oh, come on. Not that.
Yes.
It's not a mini.
It's a mini.
It's huge.
Look.
Look at the size of it.
Mini.
That's a mini.
And she's old.
And look, half German.
12 years old.
Not quite the mini I wanted to shred, but I suppose we better shred this one, otherwise there'll be quite some angry mini enthusiasts otherwise. 30 seconds all 30 through.
Seconds. 30 seconds.
We could provide this as a service. If there's someone you don't like, we could shred their car. Might work. Just showing off. It's just a very thorough job. I need to go back to the machine.
I'm not gonna lie, that was fun.
Right, that's quite small.
Right.
Just think of the memories in that car.
That's what I was saying when I was doing it. Someone's Burton jacket, look, probably bought that in 2009 when the Mini was new.
Probably some other things have happened in that Mini we're not allowed to say on camera.